So this project is one of my best because it's really simple and effective. It's a servo motor that is connected to the ESP8266 so that we can control it to turn on the lights. When I press this button, the lights turns on using the servo motor. I hope you like it, and I will see you in the next one.